I'm Karen, the product application engineer of ADAM modules. Many users ask us, what can ADAM modules do after receiving the remote I/O values? Or could ADAM modules connect with different cloud services? We are supporting different protocols. We understand the significance of OT and IT integration. So in this course, we will introduce the ADAM-6700 series with the friendly interface, EdgeLink Studio. It integrates multiple protocols such as Modbus, MQTT, RESTful, and IEC-61131-3 Programming Language. ADAM-6700 has the ability to process the data inside it and then updates the meaningful data to the cloud to save the cost and bandwidth of the communication with intuitive data assets. After getting the I/O values and finishing the calculation, ADAM-6700 has good communication ability with different cloud services. User could upload the data into WebS, WisePass, Device on BI, Azure, AWS, and so on. In this course, we will introduce the interface of EdgeLink Studio, so you will understand how to create new projects and online monitor device data via EdgeLink Studio. Also, we will explain how to acquire data through the different communication interfaces. For more information and operation instruction, we welcome you to take the course. Learn how to configure EdgeLink Studio with different protocols. Advantech ADAM-6700 series. See you soon.